Download your PNG file, drag and drop it to Inkscape, click OK, adjust the size, go to Pass, Trace Bitmap, you have this, click Apply, and you have data for your SVG file. Go to File, Save As, and save your SVG file. In the Blender, go to File, Import, and Scalable Vector Graphics. Choose your file, click Import, and you have the SVG file into your Blender. Click right on it, convert to mesh, and you have it as a mesh. Now you can use Solidify modifier to have the 3D model.